Nigerians sell. They buy and sell on social media. Nigerians earn their living on social media. What are the usefulness? What is the usefulness of social media? Information dissemination, entertainment, and societal rejuvenation, networking. A government that is thinking, a government that holds the interests of the people there, will think about the lives that are going to be affected negatively before taking an irrational decision. So you don't say because you feel offended, you throw away the livelihood of millions of those that you are serving to steal your own ego. That's not leadership, that's tyranny. That's tyranny. By God's grace, I, Dembo Adidai, have sworn is my own mandate. A lot of other people have different mandates. It's my own mandate to continue to use my voice, the tool available for me, the tool available to me, to continue to use it to preach peace, unity, and hold government accountable. I'm not working for government. Government is working for me. Government is answerable to me. I am your boss. Do you people know what leadership means? That's leadership. So the only time you have a problem with the people demanding for good government, the only reason is the government should think and power water. Right now, the civil is a macaroni as an enemy of government. And we see every other person demanding for good governance, every Nigerian, as problematic. Because we are telling you, this is your responsibility. Do it. In the past, it would have been difficult. But with the advent of social media, you find people tweeting. You find people posting. Someone has been kidnapped. Do you know the level of insecurity we are battling with in Nigeria? Because it's never reached us. Everybody, breakfast in the So if you just think that because you have policemen protecting you, these same police people too, they get family now. Police don't get family, they get family. So if we're talking, it's not because we hate a group of people, it's because we want to do something right. And if you feel if you feel around you want to not be buying sorrow, then you should just leave us. Yes. So conclusive. Honestly, I don't like rubber. I'm a very gentle boy. I'm even shy. Nigeria today has become a country where citizens can pick up the phone and tell the government, look, this is wrong now. We see a bad road, we record it, we post it. What is happening to this road? People are being kidnapped. They tweet about it, they post about it. People will rise, people will retweet, they will post and say, help, help, help. That is the use of social media. Social media is more than one person's ego. So please, brothers, once again, I've told you, you're a prophet. Please let us not descend into the period because if you now you ban Twitter, you're gradually moving to other social media platforms. How do we even open our mouth to talk? When everyone knows that if you talk, if you collect. If you talk, you collect.